from the bottom of its smothering sphere, staggering around, picking through fights with people, and if you lose control, you end up doing something you can't take back. Kind of just trying to look cool, but depending on the toy, this to prop up your ego seems more pathetic from where I sit. Oh, please. Not this one. Your little flashlight shining the dim alley of anything. Anything we want. In a wrong situation at the wrong time. In a place at the wrong time. Yeah, I need to scream. I'm not an old man. Maybe it's working just fine. It is not his first offense. And I hate to say it. Though the police force in this town really is pretty impressive. Did you hear my scream? I had no problem with this. I can't believe it. That's you. What's that supposed to mean? It almost sounds like you'd think of me as that guy who's going to cause trouble sooner or later. Tom Rude. I'm a victim here, you know. If I was carrying that, it's only the knife I took from the man. Yeah, he should have dropped it on his. Yeah, looks like a daring assassin. I'm walking out of bad timing. Exact moment. Turn around, I'm walking the same amount of ice cream cones in both hands. No. Call her my classmate. What is wrong with you? He did not such thing. The famous policeman mental image of me is getting worse for this
thing.
Yeah, fine. Don't worry, nothing getting arrested. I'll be back as soon as I explain the situation, so you go ahead and head home. I'm waiting to head in the gentle thunk. He's better ahead to take the ice cream. Move for the ice cream. No, she wasn't. She didn't have anything to do with it. Grab Makina. You ain't gonna die. You're not going out to war. I'll be back soon. Relax. Back a little bit. My son walks away. Sometimes he comes back and I'm watching her disappear and around the corner trying to face the
policeman.
We're not gonna be kind of sure when the mood strikes him. The ice cream? Mind your own business. I had to explain the situation again. Right. Next day. The sweat boss for the second time. And through this one toy, I've gotten a little used to this place with the uniform. And cop is guiding me here. I look around this day. For familiar faces. Slipping up soba noodles on his desk. This is a small massage. Message. A small message of apology for the last time. Got my head labeled and greeting. The young man comes and said to his skull back on the spine of his chair away from me, still clutching his bowl. Possibly he's got some idea of my background now. It's just something to say. I've got no intention of playing nice with each guy. Either way, it was a nice, firm, unambiguous rejection. I had to like that. No wonder the police really get any civilian cooperation with you. I never told them as much. I nearly told them as much, but I managed to swallow the words down with a smile. Looking at things from his point of view, I'm definitely not in the trauma. I don't know if that's from me again. I might as well come and give him a verbal apology at least. Betraying my expectations, the person who enters the room is a sight, solemn, elderly detective, spoken So again, I've just lost the playlist, so we don't have a man like that. And then I show you how much I said, and just so probably mentally for the throughout the conversation. Respond done, and I was done, then I bounced the ball, I should be sharp to the point question, so this is so cool, you can know what you are done now. I was a victim of unilateral assault. I didn't go looking to cause trouble. More importantly, how do you ID the people who attacked me?
ということは数乗によっては仲間に困りますな。確かに本当いなくなっても誰も気に留めないような連中ですからね。うちは所管じゃないんですからな。そう考えてもらって間違いありませんな。あの中の一人は地元の暴力団との繋がりもありますが、
極めて善良な一般市民ですな。あなたがたに比べればという意味ですよ。はいはい、それはもう素直にゲロしましたよ。ですがまあ、なんと説明したものでしょうね。いわゆる最近流行りのネット殺人ってやつなんですよね。
いやいやいや、私も詳しくないんでうまく説明できないんですがね。なんでもネットの掲示板に殺人依頼の書き込みをすると、いわゆる仕置き人という連中が代理で実行してくれるらしいのですわ。